How to fix you do not have permission to play Fortnite error. 1. Use a different linked email. 2. Always update your game. 3. Check Fortnite server status. 4. Backup router settings. Then reset your Wi-Fi router. 5. Quit, then relaunch Fortnite.